Alright, so I am going to be playing some Sims 4. I believe I have done this stream twice before, back in like December. And I just thought I would do one again. Because who doesn't love The Sims? Literally, who doesn't love The Sims? Because, you know, I'm a Sims fanatic over here. I've been playing Sims for way too long. Literally, most of my life. I think the first Sims game I ever played was Sims 2 Double Deluxe. And I actually have... Well, I shouldn't... Like, I do still have Sims 2. I have Sims 3. And I've been trying to find Sims 1, but it's kind of hard to find some days because, like, if you want to get a full collection of actual physical discs, you have to pretty much for Sims 2 and Sims 3 get them at, like, thrift stores secondhand. So, yeah. Sorry, I'm just sending out some tweets. Alright. Let's get on the Twitch site. I am streaming this from my new PC. I believe I have alert box and everything set up properly. This is my very first time doing all of this fancy stuff. So yeah. Sorry, there's an ad right now on my stream. So we are gonna go back into playing with the Schnell house. I played her in the last two episodes that I did for this. All right. So we're gonna jump right in. Gonna jump right in here. I'm trying to figure out how. How would I get my dashboard, but from my phone? Do I need my dashboard? What's this button? That's sharing. Nope. Don't want to do that. Yeah, I'm not sure how to do this. Not sure how to do this. Would I have to log on to the, like the website? I also need to get a second monitor at some point. Because that way I could have everything lining up together. Why can't I move people? Oh, there we go. So I'm not sure what my Sims were doing at the moment. I think this is Jasmine here. And I think she was sleeping. I believe that's what she was doing. Yep. And her mother was using the toilet or flushing the toilet. So this is her mother. It's Kylie. She's in the doctor career. Twitch TV. That's what I want. All right. Switch to desktop mode. Is there a way to get my desktop? Or maybe I just get my chat this way. Well, that's fine. We can just do this way. That way I can still see the chat. All right, so as I was saying, as I was saying earlier, this is Kylie, and Kylie is an RN. She's in the doctor career, and yeah, she's level 6. So with that, I get to go to work with her. What else do I want to say about Kylie? These are all her skills. I'll just kind of give you guys a run through before we start playing. So there's all her skills. Jasmine and Kylie's father are together. Is it Milan? Nope, wrong one. Who is it? He better still be in the game. It's this guy right here, Milo. So yeah, he's an alien, of course. I don't believe Jasmine is an alien. I think Jasmine is strictly a human, like a hybrid. Kylie is family-oriented, cheerful, observant, neat, domestic. She needs some social time. She needs some fun. Jasmine here is in school. She's an A student. Apparently, she didn't do her homework. Maybe we should get her to do her homework quickly before she goes to bed. All right, and then we'll send her to bed. And she is a good sim. She doesn't really like sims that are bad because there's a little boy here. Where is he? It's one of the little boys in the game she doesn't get along with because he's not a good sim. So I'm gonna jump right in. As you see up here, we are supposed to be doing a plant sim challenge, and I'm doing that with another sim in my channel. I'm having a hard time with that sim actually
Ooh.
finding the last bean that I need. So yeah. I guess Kylie's just gonna watch some TV while her daughter does homework. Talk to the monster under the bed. Oh yeah, I need to put that. There's a nightlight that I need to put in Jasmine's room. Where did I find that nightlight before? Nightlight. Oh, that's the wrong thing. Need to find the nightlight. So, kids. I think it'd be in the kids section. Because every time she goes to bed, it seems like the monster under the bed wakes her up and then she's unable to go back to sleep. So, where would I find the nightlight? I haven't seen it yet. I have it in another sim household. Do to do to do. I think it's like the culotte. Coolala. There it is. Here it is. Get a purple one. I don't know where to put it. Guess we'll put it right there. It's the only place we really have for it. But yeah, this is Kylie's room. I actually decorated her room and like created it myself. So if you wanted to put it in your game, you can find it in the gallery, which I believe my gallery name is Pinky Babe 2 or something. Let's check this out. So you go here and then somewhere. Probably in community, you would search my name, and this is my gallery. So, this is where everything that I've made is right here. Well, except for I think this girl. I haven't made her. But all these Sims, if I go here to view catalog, these are the people I've made. If you want to find custom content that I've done, just hit include custom content. And here's the room that I made. So, yeah, I made it a while back in 2015. So yeah, if you wanna put any of that in your game, feel free. She's feeling really tired. Finish your homework. Almost done. All right, so how's Kylie doing? Kylie is still watching TV. She wants to woohoo with Milo. She wants to stargaze with Jasmine. She wants to chat with someone. So maybe, let's see, can we call him up? Chat. Can she call him? Oh, he's sleeping. Guess not. Is there any Sims walking through the neighborhood? Never know. Oh, there's somebody over there, but we're not gonna walk that far. Alright. So we're just gonna have Kylie continue watching that. And then we'll go back here and get her to go back to sleep. Because she has to go to school in the morning. Ugh. And I don't think Kylie's enjoying the movie she's watching. I'm not sure what she's watching, actually. It's like an alien movie or something. Who knows? Maybe it's like Star Wars. Thank you for the host. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Alright. So I guess Kylie's bored. She really needs somebody to talk to. Take a nap. Well, we're not gonna take a nap. We need somebody for you to talk to, girl. I think she's gonna go on her computer. Woo! Sorry, I'm still at times learning, like, the controls for The Sims. And in the morning, we will go to work with her. What is she doing? She's browsing the web. I guess she is gonna talk to some people. Let's see. Who is she talking to? She's like so, like, super bored right now. Oh, she's talking to somebody right now. As long as it gets her social up, that's all that matters. My mouse has been, like, really weird lately. I don't know what's going on with it. I might just put her to bed, actually. Stop doing that. And go to sleep. Go to sleep. So yeah, if anybody likes The Sims, feel free to add me. And yeah, you can download this family. It might not look like I have, like, I don't believe there's any custom content on these two Sims. Hello, get off the computer. Thank you. I don't believe I have custom content on these two Sims. I do use custom content in my game. But I try not lately uploading custom content Sims to my game. Alright, so everybody is gonna go to sleep. And the morning is gonna wake up. Hopefully, there we go, Kylie's awake. Here we go, Kylie's hospital shift is starting now. We are going to join her. And then within an hour, Jasmine's gonna go to school. I was trying to use a go to school mod in my game, but it wasn't working, so I had to take it out. Sometimes that happens when you use mods. Alright, so we're at school with lovely Kylie here. Alright, she needs to eat. Alright, we're gonna go over here and we're gonna work on Jeffrey Landgrab. What do we need to do? Run tests. Okay, we're gonna go check his eyes. So this is the doctor career. I have thought about changing up the hospital, but I'm not exactly sure how I would, if I, like, I actually can do that or not. All right, so let's see what's wrong with Jeffrey Landgrab.
Murray Schroebel. Oh, yeah, yeah.
He's been in The Sims for quite a while. We're going to check his ears.
Dylish.
We are going to
Wabarani
scan
tree.
His body.
Shambona? Yonish.
Alright. We are going to swap for a sample.
Ooh,
might have to get her to go take some food.
Oh,
she dropped it. Come on, nurse. Oh, nurse Kylie. She's gonna have to try again.
Yo, Baru.
So yeah, I haven't played this family for a really long time. Oh, there we go. Jasmine's off to school now. Did she finally get that? I think so. Okay. Alright, we're gonna let her go get something to eat. And then we will continue. I'm not sure what she's eating. What did she get? All right. So we're gonna get her to make this.
Fabinet.
What'd you make, Kylie? What is that? It's like a TV dinner or something. Oh, a pre-made meal. It's like some meat, potatoes, and a vegetable. It's like a TV dinner, I guess. All right. So after she's done that, we're gonna go back over here. Who's making a mess? Who's this? Albert Connolly. Who's this? Eleanor Ryan. All right. So hopefully she'll be done eating soon. And we're gonna get over her to come over here and analyze Jeffrey Landgrab's sample. All right.
Parcel yum.
I wonder who made a mess. There's two puddles. Let's see, is she going to figure out what's wrong with Jeffrey Landgrab? Something just broke. As long as it's not her machine, that's all that matters. Alright, here we go. Who's she? Eleanor Ryan, the elderly. Or orderly. This machine's broken. Did it say?
Finish.
Huh, didn't really tell us. Alright, so we're gonna go over here and examine patient. We're gonna take temperature, I guess. Oh, I guess she maybe did break the machine. That's lovely. What are you doing, Kylie? You're breaking things.
Plasma Genzel? Whoa.
Oh, now she's zapping patients.
Lonnie Flacco. Posta Blufila.
Don't worry about the garbage. No. Where are you going? Come back. Examine patient. Take temperature again. Without zapping him. Without zapping him. That's not a very good nurse, if I do say so myself.
You, Vena.
Take the temperature.
Phil Panay, okay, Bosak Banu. Mm-hmm. Marie Schroebel. Booyaya.
Mm-hmm. All right.
Kulishi Fwasa. Dawi Prubara. Seneke Belindi.
See, she's talking with him, and it doesn't seem like our social is going up. What else can we do? Let's take him for a treadmill test.
Loof! Emka!
I'm pretty sure he has gas and giggles. But we're gonna just double check. I think she was gonna come talk to us. Uh-huh. Alright. Kylie's not feeling good either, it appears. Yeah, I'm pretty sure he has gas and giggles. But we will double check before we diagnose. Gotta make sure.
Oh. Oh, Musha!
Whoa, ow!
He keeps falling off the treadmill. It's funny. Well, it's not funny, but it's funny. Come on, Jeffrey, you got this. You got this. All right. Okay, she's sad. Why is she sad? Oh, because she hasn't had any social. Well, you're at work, so... you think being at work, she would be gaining a social skill. Alright, so... we're going to... diagnose him with gas and giggles.
Westine Fmik Bimbusa.
Turf, nah.
Alright, now we're going to treat him.
Garnape. Brokifa Moonfla.
Perfect. He's all good, ready to go. Moving on to Uchino Shannon Ingle. All right, let's go check her out.
Oh.
Oh. Guaranteed. Okay, she has starry eyes, so let's go. I guess she's already been checked out by the doctor. So we're going to go with her.
Fenaya.
All right.
Meshka.
Give her some medicine.
Flushi Fwasa. Dawi Prubara. Seneke Belindi.
Starry eyes.
Jobaba. Nolkoi Alubar.
Feel better. Shannon. All right. So we're going to get her to go to the washroom, actually, before she... All right. Go to the washroom. I guess she already had the idea of going to the washroom. La 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 la. She's feeling happy. Good bedside manner. It's just her social. I guess she can go talk to Eleanor for a few minutes.
Oh.
Alright, so let her talk to Eleanor for a few minutes. Did Eleanor fix this? Well, she fixed it, but we still have to calibrate it.
Wabarani Bayumi. Cebu on a mop.
Did she not use the washroom?
Ookaloo, Malne.
Arishub.
She should be working, technically.
Wabarani Charib. Zabris Githara.
Baino Jirabao. Brihevilpa.
Did she not use the washroom when we had her at the washroom?
Varpasa Kampol.
I guess not. That's all right. Okay.
Karenzi.
She's gonna go to the washroom now. She didn't get to talk much with Eleanor, but we'll get back to her. And apparently the doctor's feeling dazed. All right, so now she's using the washroom. We're gonna actually come over here and try to calibrate one of the machines. And we haven't exactly got a great rating on our work day. But that's okay. Alright, so she's gonna calibrate the machine so that we will have a chance to actually use the machine in case we need to use an x-ray machine. I don't know if it's actually her job to do so. But we might need to use an x-ray machine, so we might as well calibrate it. Alright, I think we're just about finished that. There we go. What's this? Repair an object. Ooh, we can do that. I think we have the skills for that. I believe we have the skills for that. Say hello to the doctor. Good job. Dag.
Oh, lava.
You know you play The Sims way too much when you end up talking like The Sims. Ooh, maybe she's gonna get a skill level. Ooh, she's gonna be level 4 handiness soon. That's awesome.
Torka choosin'. Gaba.
Looks like the orderly wants more money.
Hispalip Grinia.
Jasmine has an A grade. Alright.
Pops an A.
Oh, that is.
I think he just said that she's doing an A-plus job at her job.
Tiba Bamel.
Binfahab?
That's Spino?
Oh, I'm glad they're getting along. It's always good to get along with your boss.
Skimbo.
Telling her she should probably get back to work.
You're Scarbish.
We're going to come over here and take this woman's temperature. So she has good bedside manner, she's feeling happy, and she has laser precision.
Posa?
So we're not exactly sure what's wrong with this lady.
Brandu.
Marie Schroibel.
Alright, let's do some more tests. We're going to scan the body.
Dailish.
Eve Kramer. Let's check her out.
Bemba.
Alright, what else do we need to do? Swab for a sample. We can do that. I sometimes wish like hospital gowns actually look like this in real life. Because I know at my hospital, they're just like these plain blue ones. Alright, so.
Nibor?
Now we're gonna go over here. It can seem like quite tedious, I guess, the careers in here of doing the same thing over and over again. Carly's workday is going to end in an hour. We could extend it for 1 hour longer, but we'll just let her be done. Go back to her daughter. All right, so let's see if we can find out anything more about Kylie. Eva. Let's check her out.
Renglar Yeeds Habata. Jarena Wibney Zex.
Yibs. Tromis. Yabasane.
Alright, so did we find anything? Did we actually figure out anything wrong with her? It was successful. Okay. So, let's go back over here. Oh, we need to log the results. Let's make sure we do that. Log sample, okay. Make sure we log. Oh, we ran out of time. That's okay. So we made $950. $950. That's a pretty good paycheck. Okay. So let's go back, hang out with our daughter, maybe see if we can get Milo to show up. What's Jazzy doing over here? So we're gonna get her. Looks like she's hungry, so. And she needs a shower. So I'm gonna go over here. Is she okay? She's gonna grab, I think, some grilled cheese. What's going on with Jasmine over here? What you doing, Jazz? What were you doing to your teddy bear? You can talk to your teddy bear. Cheer up.
You dwarf Amino.
All right. So it looks like she wants to start a club gathering. Is she in a club? Oh, she is in a club. The garden gnomes. I forgot about that. All right. What's she gonna do now? She's gonna go and go on the computer. Play Blick Block. All right, she can do that. What's her mom doing? Her mom is eating a piece of grilled cheese. All right. So maybe we will actually start a gathering. So yeah, I think I'm gonna start a gathering. All right, so we're gonna go here. We're gonna start a gathering. Gather at Hare Square. Sounds like a plan. So right now we're traveling to the city to Hare Square. There's so many loading screens with Sims 4. All right. So here is our little great gang of people. Oh, she put on her little party dress. I think that's what it is. We're going to come over here and share a secret with this little man. Who's this one? Hugo?
Ruga?
All right. This guy looks like he's like half asleep or something. All right. So is Hugo? No, it's Mora that's the boss. We're going to talk about toys. So in this club, they can garden, fish, and look for frogs. But I don't believe the kids can garden. I think I tried this one other time. Let's see. Can she garden yet? No, she can't garden. I should have it where they can like play on the monkey bars. Where did she go? I think she's going to go fish. So I guess they're going to go fishing together. Her and Hugo. She has like the best relationship so far with Hugo. They're friends. Maybe I can get them to be like best friends. Besides her mother. Because I believe she's best friends with her mother right now. So they're going to go garden together. Who's this? Lily. Lily Rowley. Where are we fishing? Oh, we're gonna go fishing over here with Lucas and Bjorn. All right, what fish is she going to catch today? Because last time, I believe she got 3 guppies, 2 goldfish, and a tuna. She's just gonna do some fishing with her crew. We're gonna get some skills so that we can get some club stuff. We should try to work at like overthrowing Mora. I'm not sure how we would have to do that though. Not sure how we would do that. This little man, he caught a fish. I see a fishy right there. Oh, another one over there. Come on, Jasmine, you can do it. So she's happy, deep connection, camaraderie from being in a group. All right. So what's our club points? 539. Obscure club. Popular club. What's obscure club? Well, in an obscure club, your Sims will have a neutral relationship effect when you first meet other Sims. We don't have a club handshake yet. Should we get a club handshake? We have a high-low flip, cross-cross point, front-back high-low, and a fist pump. Which one should we have? Let me know sometime. So these are our things. So we have a fishing boost. Boost the speed at which your sim gains fishing skill. Gardening boost. Rocket ship. Rocket science. Homework. I don't know. Do you want the garden gnomes to be doing homework? Club vibe. Angry club? No, we don't want an angry club. Stronger camaraderie. Playful. We could be playful. Confidence. Energized. Focused. Stronger camaraderie. Club management. Rally the troops. Networked. Right now we have a trucker hat. But I don't think we can, like, put it... I'm not sure how we'd put the hats on. Oh, look at it, it's a plant sim.
Yibs. Don't be lie.
How do we put the hats on? How do we put the hats on? Once purchased, don't forget to apply it to your club's uniform. Ooh. Oh, we have to go into, like, Mora in order to do it. Ooh, look it, she got a fishy. A little blue one. That's awesome. Chillid, worth $7. Wow. Oh, she's hungry. I think I had this issue one other time. She was hungry, and I didn't have anything for her to eat. All right. So I think I might end the club gathering and then we're gonna send everyone back home. Yeah, let's do that. All right, so she's gained a level 4 in the mental skill, which is awesome. Going to head to the jungle gym space thing. We could be picking up plant sim things from the plant sims that we see. Yeah, she's going to go play with this thing. Maybe they have to wear green. Is that why she put on her green dress? Who's this guy? Alexander Wu. He must be a homeless. London Carrier. Mora's gonna stargaze. Look at her being so cute. Alright, so we're gonna actually send you home. Time to go home. It's 9:15. She probably hasn't done her homework again. You usually have to tell them to do their homework, so I'll get her to do that when she goes home. Hopefully her mom had a shower. Yep, okay. So we're gonna send Jasmine home. I like the lights over there in the park. Whims are things your sim wants to do, but you don't have to. Alright. So we're gonna go over here and grab something to eat. Open. Grab some grilled cheese, because grilled cheese is awesome. Uh. right, so just gonna eat some grilled cheese. Her mom is gonna go to bed. We already had a club gathering. Who's this? Be funny with Bjorn. No. You're a child. Why do you want to hang out with an adult? Yes, he is in our little club thing, but that's okay. And yes, we do have a trash plant outside our house. She's finished that. I'm gonna get her to do her homework. Did she become a B student or an A student? A student, all right. We need to get her to play on the jungle gym while being playful. And I believe there's things that we need to do. Kylie needs to read for 2 hours. Sorry, guys. I wonder if my bot is working. It doesn't appear to be. Okay, she's done her homework yet. Alright, so her homework is done. Go to sleep. Alright. For a minute there, it looked like her mom was, like, sick. Who is calling Kylie at this time of the night? Hello there, I just wanted to welcome you to the community, and my, that's a lovely neck you have there. Oh my god, this is the vampire thing. Oh my god. It's the vampire dude. Creepy. Okay. Like, we're sleeping right now. Can you, like, let us sleep? I'm gonna check something real quick. All right. So we've been up for 44 minutes. That's good. I thought we were sped up, but I guess not. Sorry about that, guys. Alright. Oh, go to the bathroom. Hurry up. Go, Kylie, go. Go, Kylie, go. Go, Kylie, go. She has a sore back from an uncomfortable bed. Well, she needs more money. More money, money, money. Oh, and if you're new to my stream, I recently have gotten a new job, so that's exciting. How did her hunger go up? Where did she get that from? Is she like carrying food in her? She carrying food in her inventory? It's happened to me a couple of times where all of a sudden they just like randomly have food. But anywho, tell a joke. Who are you gonna tell a joke to at 5:38 in the morning? Come out here and water your garbage plant thing. All right.
What?
Huh. And we could weed, harvest. Why not? All right. I guess we could talk to her. Here's Jeff. Let's go talk to him. Ask about day. Does she work on Friday? Oh, she actually has a day off today. That's awesome. So yeah, go over here and talk to Jeffrey Landgrab.
That's an oil for herb.
And we got this lady. She's leaving.
Cool. So.
Alright, so we're going to try ask about career. We don't know his career. Pretty sure he's in science. Ooh, look at this man. Alright. So, Brighton Day. Ooh, he's a secret agent.
Doba.
Exciting.
Adige. Doba.
Oh, he's leaving. All right, so let's go view. Harvest. We probably already have snapdragons. Do we? Yeah, we do.
Keep Luna.
Let's harvest bluebells. Look for frogs. Oh, ooh. Look at this little girl. Maybe it's a friend for Jasmine. Hypno frog. That's cool. Ooh, fancy tree. We're gonna view the tree. What's this tree do? Oh yeah, she got this from when she
ooh, Brig.
Went out for dinner that one time.
Oh. Oh, lava. Huh.
So what happens when we view it? It doesn't say anything? Let's go over here and dig. Do we have any mushrooms? We have 20 mushrooms. So I'd say go get more mushrooms, but I think 20 mushrooms is enough.
Ooh.
Jasmine's off to school. Ooh, a ruby crystal. What else can we do in our little town? our neighborhood. Go over here and dig this. So I'm actually quite happy that my game is running so smooth. Ooh, limestone. Where are you going? Oh, I think she's gonna go get some grilled cheese. I was gonna get you to get another froggy. What are these? Some more bluebells? Alright. We'll let her have some grilled cheese. Because like I said, who does not love grilled cheese? And I guess we could add our little... Okay, post it there. I heard somebody laughing. Ooh, look, it's a plant sim. We probably should be trying to do the plant sim challenge. I think it'd be really funny if one of my sims became a plant sim for a couple days. I was trying to do it with my other family that I play, like off camera. Ugh. Oh, look at it's pets. Sims 3. Or no, is that Sims 2? Sims 2 or Sims 3? I miss pets in The Sims. Honestly, I do. Watch Lost Dog's Journey Home. Let's watch the movie with her, guys. Alright. So she put it on Simstagram. Can I now... All right. Did she enjoy that movie?
Bombs,
I don't know. It made her cry. So I don't know if she enjoyed it very much.
Frifa Niminu? Corsoi.
She's browsing some books. Look at the train in the background. We haven't got any mail for a while.
Woo! Oh. Palingo.
Do-do-do-do-do. What is she gonna do? Do some cleaning. Alright. Clean out spoiled food.
Ooh.
Oh, I guess we gotta do some cooking. First, I'm gonna open up this. Dr. F. And then open that one. And a poppy. One poppy. So we found some My Sim dolls.
Ooh.
Ew. I actually... Woohoo. Okay, we're gonna invite over Milo. Send a happy text. Or see if we can go over to his house. Alright. So we sent a happy text. See if he invites us out anywhere.
Yo, zip. Khalifa. Nizo.
Maybe he's at work. Very possible that he's at work right now. Hey, look, it's Jasmine Holiday. Oh yeah, we have to call Jasmine first before we can do the plant sim challenge.
Oh. Yeah, Deboo.
Yeah, Sabu. Like right here.
Molo.
Alright, so let's get what we need for this plant sim challenge. And who is this? Oh, Marcus Flex. Of course it's Marcus Flex. Everybody loves him. Look at his nice, juicy muscles.
Yeah, yips.
Cool.
Alright, so look around the neighborhood for plant sims. Once you find them, ask them to give you a magic bean. The type of bean they give you will be based on their current emotion. Once you find a bean, place it into the magic plant sim stump. Once 6 unique beans are placed, you will be able to water the stump and find out magical things will grow. It's pretty cool. Okay. So now we just need some... We need some plant sims. Wasn't there... Oh, it's gone now. Bluebells. Alright, let's go see if I can find some plant sims. Here's one! Okay, go ask for a magic bean. Come on, Kylie, you got this. You got this, girl. There's another one over there, but we're not going to get to him on time. Let's see. We have 11 days to try to get 6 magic beans. All right.
Yabasane.
Do you have a magic bean, please? Please give me a magic bean. Thank you. We got a sad one. All right. Where is that other guy? Is he still around? Did we lose him? I think we lost him. Where's the other guy? Oh, here he is. Jeffrey Landgrab. Go ask for magic bean, please. Jeffrey Landgrab is thinking about a baby. Not exactly sure what that's about.
Lemptum Yanabi. Amphora.
Zombo.
Oh, Vadish.
Yay, we have an uncomfortable magic bean.
Sulsul.
Sulsul. Alright. Is there any more collectibles? Let's go over here and dig.
Bruhana Vitor.
Diggy dig 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 dig.
Ooh.
Well, I'm not sure what she just got. That's cool. We don't need any more wild bluebells. We already talked to that plant sim. We don't need any mushrooms. Alright, so what are we gonna do? What are we gonna do? Alright, just gonna come over here and do some cooking, I suppose. Let's serve. What are we gonna make? What are we gonna make? Let's have some BLTs. Actually, serve fish tacos. Yeah, let's have some fish tacos. Jasmine, what is wrong with you, honey? Oh, she's dirty. What? Oh, what a sweetheart. She's putting that away. A Okay, honey, come over here and take a shower. Because that's sad. Yes, go take a shower, honey. She was at school and she was dirty. Start another club gathering? No. What else can we do? Finish homework. We can definitely do that. Sounds like a plan. So we're not gonna actually talk to the monster under the bed because we put the light in. Be friendly with Taylor. Hello, Jasmine. Downtown. So she's feeling good about herself. She got some tunes blaring. Smooth sipping from a drink. What was she drinking? Oh, she has to pee. Oh, if your daughter ever gets out of the shower. Alright, so before we go any farther, we're going to come over here and do homework.
Yo, zip! Khalifa!
Alright. Go pee. Go pee pee. Go to the washroom.
Arugaba.
Not sure why it's being laggy all of a sudden. Ooh, can she?
Got news.
Let's see. Get her to help with homework.
Zimze Quinarb. Binkapa Fremic. Boobies. Delopa Bruhana. Huh. Pinarfa Frosh. Dag Dag.
She finished her homework? Did she? She did. Alright.
Warpa Stave, Weeza, Benuba, No Bleem, Venosif, Sarai, Wilna, Bakuz, Glaffy, Famaya Woosh.
Let's see if we can get Milo to come back. Come over.
To Nova.
Who's that with text?
Shimagra, Sublurf Baroda, Bruhana.
They're both super confident.
Proud.
We're going to get Nancy to come over.
Gusha, Vina Room.
Inihashanisi, Miss Kima, Green Jayabino. Sensibi Kinnikil.
Nancy's already here.
Dumb say, Bruhana.
Where's Nancy?
Befallen Narbal.
Watanini.
Soma Sume?
Oh, Aphra.
Nancy's already here. Where's Nancy then? I see Jeffrey. I just don't see Nancy.
Yabasane? Wafa tub?
Baranga.
Oh, yibs!
An angry magic bean. Where's Nancy then? I didn't see Nancy anywhere. Oh, said Nancy was here, but I didn't see her. Is he, like, not gonna come over? What is up with this? Man.
Uchima go larga slonkim.
We want to see our boyfriend.
Why am I kapoy? Ibiha shanisi, mesplima.
Alright, here he comes. Because, like, doesn't he even want to see his daughter?
Krimbo Chu.
There we go.
Tribna.
So we're going to invite in. Alright, so we're going to discuss interests. I guess Kylie's gonna go to bed. Even though we invited him over here for Kylie. Kylie, get up.
Karenzi. The Yamba. Parfase Shwos. Teeps Parfase Horib. Keepoy Shtimbara.
Alright.
Abimova Brizu.
Snuggle.
Ah.
Get up. Get up, girly girl. Got your man over here. Look at how they look at each other. That's so sweet.
Zoo.
Alright. Can they, like, kiss? Make out. Romance.
Sue.
Romance is alive. Alive and well. More choices. I really want them to try for a baby. Nah. Not today. Let's just woohoo. See if they can woohoo.
Wabahai.
Shusha.
Lemdim.
Ruskin. Ruskin.
So they're woohooing right now. Safe to say that was a really good time. Is he gonna, like, just leave now? Probably. Pleasantly satisfied from good woo-hooing. Hello? Praise the vampire lifestyle. Is he a vampire now? Maybe he is. But he is an alien, I know that. He's stealing some of our tacos, but that's fine. Because he's our boyfriend, so he's allowed. Afraid so, he's allowed. So I don't know if he's staying or how he eats tacos. It's so funny. Oh my god, what is happening? Oh my god, what is happening? Pause. I'm stuffed, couldn't drink another bite. I won't turn her, but Kylie's so delicious, it would take a lot of garlic to keep me away. Next time, I'll be back when I crave another midnight snack. What? Oh my god, what just happened? Recently bitten by a vampire. What? Vald, what did you do to my lovely Kylie? Oh my god, this has like not happened yet in any of my games. Did anybody catch that? Wow, he just like... Wow, craziness. Okay, we're gonna Snapchat this. That's crazy.
Yeah. Get in the gosh.
Huh? Can't believe that just happened.
Vol Philippe. Doyum Galabe.
Who is this person?
And Pechilo. Mirbani.
Kylie, wake up.
Yazub. Bimbus.
Now she has to recover from the plasma drain. I should really get going now. Thanks for hanging out. Wow, guys. I really can't believe that happened. Oh, somebody moved. Craziness. But anyhow, I think I'm going to end the stream here. I probably have been streaming for a while. Not exactly sure how long. I hope you guys enjoyed my stream, and I will see you guys all next time. Maybe I'll stream tomorrow. So yeah, check out my Twitter if you want to know when I stream next. And yeah, I will talk to you all next time. Bye guys.